People really don't believe in marriages anymore. They believe in just like having a bunch of girlfriends and not even understanding what it really takes.
You talk about polygamy, right? Like you think about people be like, oh, men, like love to say, men wasn't made to be with one woman. Mm-hmm. Back then in the days, it's like, yo, back in the day, them was warriors. Mm-hmm. You niggas ain't warriors, y'all content creators. Like, most of these dudes want their women to be in a relationship and they want to have multiple women to struggle. Like, you want to put multiple women in their struggle and treat them like slaves. Mm-hmm. You don't want a reality and say, yo, I want to provide. When I married my wife, I gave her a pink Bentley, a pink Birkin, and a pink AP on our wedding day. Ain't no way I'm doing that three times. Ain't no way I'm dealing with four different periods. Ain't no way that I'm dealing with having to learn and adapt to four different people that's going to see a different weakness in me. Mm. I'm not having to take four different women shopping and provide for them adequately. Mm. I don't want four different women to be, I'm going to be out here, AP, chain, and I can't afford it for them. So
yeah.
Y'all got to get the Movado. Nah. If I got the AP, my wife got to have the AP. She got to have everything that I want and everything that I desire. And if you don't desire to give your wife every single one of them the same thing that you desire in life, and you own that status to be able to do that, mm-hmm. then stop thinking with your dick.